An Illinois man is arrested for allegedly driving drunk and traveling 147 miles per hour in a 60 mile per hour zone on an Indiana highway. Now, the Gibson County Sheriff's Office says a deputy pulled over Jerry Gower from West Union, Illinois on U.S. 41. The deputy said he could smell alcohol coming from Gower's car. Gower faces several charges, including reckless driving. He's being held in the Gibson County Jail without bond.